Hey, this is your main man, Dirty Dan. I know you want to know what's next on Alabama Hip Hop TV.
You know what I mean? You know, I only endorse the real, man, the authentic, man. AlabamaHipHop.com, man. This is what I'm standing up for right now. Believe that, man. My homie, DJ Dirty Dan, man, Mobile. He been A1 since day one the whole time, man. Salute, you know what I mean?
I'm live right here in front of the Temple Mobile, Alabama. Mardi Gras 2012, my nigga Rocco. What's up, Rock, baby?
Man, what up, man?
Hey, man.
Man, salute this guy, man. When I met this dude, man, years ago, man, he been the same dude. He been solid ever since we stayed in touch. We always politic, you know what I mean? He a real dude, man. Salute, man. That's my guy, man. Straight up.
Already. Hey, man, what you been doing? Hey, ho, first of all, give the gas. Platinum Ministries, 100,000 million.
That's real talk.
Yeah. Inspiration. Give
a gap. Really give a gap, you know what I'm saying? It just really symbolized me just having my way with words, you know what I'm saying? My grandma always told me I was going to be a preacher. My mom was like, you're going to be a teacher, you know, and in a certain, you know, sense, all the both on the same thing, you know what I mean? I got the power of speaking. I got the ability to talk. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I witnessed hands on. I wouldn't tell you about it. And really, at the same time, I'm not a person that just really talk about a lot of shit. That's why if you listen to my music, it's certain words I don't even use. You know what I'm saying? You gotta just really decode my music to a certain degree to where you like, you gotta really be all the way authentic to even understand.
Like, let me ask you this, Rob. How long have you been doing it though? Like niggas see you, you know what I'm saying? See here, they remember, I'ma do me, but for years, how long?
Just being real all the way, like, I've been doing music. This is probably like my 13th year, you know what I'm saying? As far as like me just having my own shit, doing my shit on my own, this is my 10th year anniversary, 2012. You know, I got my first record deal in 2002 with an artist, you know what I'm saying, with Universal Records. Been making money doing it ever since, man. God willing, man. All praise due, you know what I'm saying?
With everything you got going on right now, Hey, AlabamaHipHop.com, we live right now. Tell me about the situation with you and Future. Like, I know that's your brother, but what's the business? A1, T-Bang Gang. Tell me about that situation.
I mean, Future, my artist. You know what I'm saying? He's my brother, but he signed to my label. You know, okay. A1. You know what I'm saying? But at the same time, it's my brother. You know? You know, ain't nothing but love. You know what I mean? Like, I believed in him. I know he got what it take. When I first met him, I knew he had what it take. You know what I mean? That's why I invested in him. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, man, it's like this, man. Seeing is believing. It's going down. Rocco, Dirty Dan. Rocco, you got anything you want to tell the world before we get up out of here, man?
Hey, man, stay real, man. You got them keeping squares out the circle, man. You know what I mean? At the same time, man, step out on paper every day. Believe in God, man.
Hey, man, AlabamaHipHopWeek.com. We signing out, man. Dirty Dan, Rocco, we out of here, baby. Fuck with you. It's only gonna get worse. It's only